Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And this video is about Sakuma Esports Limited and the results. Usually, we want to say our review about stocks to be honest, and we always say what we feel about the results. And we don't change our mind because it is a pick or it is a multi-bagger pick. We don't change our mind. And this is about the Sakuma Esports Limited results, guys. So guys, if you're new to this channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates regarding many shares. So keeping that all facts, you know, let us analyze the results and what they have posted. I think it is a not bad result. It is not a worst result at a time. It is not a best result. It is a medium result, or in fact in line results, we would say like that. But the main problem in this kind of shares is the amount of profit they are earning. So first let's move to the standalone basis. Standalone means individual basis, so that we could get, since this amount are set in lakhs, we would convert it into crores and give you, so that it could help you a lot. So the first thing you should note, this 50,750 lakhs, nothing, means the revenue is at 507 crores. If we compare previous quarter, it is around 323 crore. So there is a jump in revenue around 200 crore. That is jump in revenue. But if we compare year on year, previous year the revenue was around 555 crore. Now it is just 507 crore. Maybe due to this economic effort or the currency fluctuations, maybe one of the problems that has made this effort. But the next thing you should mainly notice that the expenditure side, the purchase on Trader Goose is now coming at 495 crores. So around this 509 crores, 495 crores goes off here. And you should note a main point is that previous quarter and all, they earned 8 crores profit, and also previous quarter they earned 8 crores profit, and previous year they earned 18 crores profit. The reason, because change in inventories is negative here, guys. I mean negative 4 crore, but previous quarter it is 18 crore positive, and then the previous year it is 15 crore positive. So that one effort made this profit to kindle like this. And the next thing is note that the other expenses has increased a hell a lot, guys. I think that is the main problem. After earning a super profit, this doing shit things make the share to go down. The other expenses is now at 13 crore. If you see the previous quarter, it was just 6.7 crore, a double jump in other expenses. So the profit is coming around 4 crore. Now let us take a simple example. After other expenses, the company's profit is around 4 crore, but previous quarter it is around 8 crore. Now let us take a simple look, guys. Instead of 13 crores, if we put 6 crores, that means 7 crores savings if we get. So 7 crores saving if we add means, if the other expenses are maintained in the same level, the company would have got around 11 crore profit. So due to the increase in revenue, they have increased expenses, and which have made this company to get 4.18 crore to be precise. But the main fact is that it is a less profit, and it is a very, very normal issue. I think it would be bad if people think in another way. But the next thing you should note is that, guys, after all tax items, the profit is coming around 2.69 crore, which means half profit only, guys. Previous quarter they earned around 5.54 crore profit. And the main reason involved in this, because of only of the other expenses, because other expenses 13 crore this time versus 6 crore previous time. So due to that expenses, this share has fallen this time, guys. And the next thing you should see, the consolidated results. If you come to the consolidated results, they have earned around 918 crore of profit, 908 crore of revenue versus 682 crores of revenue. So if you keep in the compare the revenue wise, there is a good improvement in the revenue, guys. But it's the same thing as thing is happening, is that the change in inventories has caused the main problem this side also, guys. So that is the main problem. Other expenses is now around 17 crore this time versus 11 crore previous time. So 6 crores if you say means we could get around at least 13 crore profit. So the other expenses is only one thing which had made the share to come up to this level. But if you see totally after this all tax expenses, the consolidated profit is increased. Consolidated profit is increased. This quarter it is around 6.63 crores, but previous quarter it is just 5.72 crores. So that is a 1.5 crores profit increase if we compare quarter on quarter consolidated basis, a very, very improvement. So it is a tight night for Sakuma Exports Limited. The basic reason is that, guys, two things, guys. One thing is that, standalone basis, the company has earned less profit due to other expenses. Consolidated basis, company has earned a profit greater than the previous quarter, but other expenses have been increased. In this both cases, a common fact is the other expenses, and you should know the share has closed positive today, but the main thing is that now people will say our profit is gone, all things gone. But I think if you get a chance to get correction, we can easily buy the share in the range of 6 rupees or 5.5 rupees. I think we have clearly set our target of 7.35 rupees to 7.75 rupees. That is our first target in Sakuma Exports Limited. If you know, guys, although even earning this profit, if you see the book value of this company is very, very high. The book value of this company with a less debt, the book value of this company is around 9.56 rupees standalone. And the consolidated basis is around 14 rupees. So easily you can get around 7.5 rupees in this share. In it, if it takes jumps, 1 or 2 days it can jump. It can go at least to 7.35 to 7.75. We repeat, we don't change our target. It is a multi-bagger peak. We are waiting for our target of 7.75. If we get a correction to a level of 5.50, we will definitely buy. And we will definitely sell at 7.75 or 7.35, guys. And this is our view on Sakuma Exports Limited. See you in the video very soon.